Oh Lord, Jensen made another one.
Ha, I'm going baby on baby. Uh-huh. That nigga a bitch. He think he a gangster. He probably still slangin' 380. Uh-huh. Probably told you I'm lit. Come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s. Pull up rockin' all white like I'm got it. Uh-huh. Put him up like a kite if he try me. Yo. Got him watching, my life is exciting. Just FaceTime my daughter, she laughing and smiling.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, J2 Saucy. I'm here with No Life TV. Well, so far, we got our best handles, crossovers, and ankle breakers 2019-2020 NBA season right here. And, you know, I'm just going to watch this. So hopefully we see something crazy, you know? Let's get into it. Ooh, hold on. Whoa. They're going to give me a replay. Ooh. That's Markelle Fultz, boy. Dang. They might hit him differently. See Harden. Bro, this man Harden such a cheat code. Man draws a foul every single play. It's so cheese. Little trick on. Come on now. Hold up. They got LaMarcus Aldridge on this man. Why they got old man LA Garden Trae Young? Knowing this man's a walking bucket. Like, that's dumb. Just embarrassment. Look at his defense. That man can't even hang with him. Look at that. He said something. What is that? Old man Vince. Virgo Dame Dollar. Ooh. Look at that Plumlee. Dame Dollar's something different. I ain't cap. Trae Young again. Hold on. I thought that was Trae Young with the ball. That's Evan Turner. Oh, I think I remember this. That's when he crossed up LeBron. Hold up. Oh my goodness. Man skated that man. You see that man's ankle? And he got it like nothing happened. Like, look at him. There go Curry. Man barely played this season. Also nice. Oh yeah, ankle break. That was more of just a crossover, really. But that job was still nice, knocking cut. John Morant. He's one of my favorite rookies. Yeah, he is my favorite rookie. He's one of my favorite players, like I gotta say. He reminds me of D. Rose. That's my favorite player. What man, too nice with it. Oh, here go Giannis. This man, unguardable. Ooh. That man, he's just built different. Imagine if he can shoot. Oh, hold on, we got my boy D-Rose right here. Oh, he about to sauce up. Who's this? Malcolm Brogdon? Ooh. Ooh. Turn that man around. Ooh, my goodness. Most definitely. We're going Markelle Fultz. Ooh. Hold up, bro. Hold up. I got in slow motion. Look how Buddy fell. Bro, look how Buddy fell, bro. Hold on. Just look, watch closely. Watch this closely right here. Watch this. This man fell 3 different times. Like, that's just insane to me. Like, if I'm playing and someone crossed me like that, it's over. I'm just gonna fall down. I ain't gonna try and get back up, cause it make it worse. The man trying to get back up fell 2 different times. Like, that's crazy. Don't put autoplay on. What's a nice pass, too? I'm about to say, if dude missed, I'm about to blow. That's the worst thing. You do, like, the most sauciest move, and someone just messed it up because they missed a shot. Here go Harden again on Kyrie. Oh, I seen this one. It was nice. He ain't got his ankle broken. No, that was nice. Oh, no, he got his ankle broke. I'm tripping. He got his ankle stuck right there. How? Wait, what? Hold up. Okay, are they going to replay it? Oh, let's see this. This man fell late. Still got his ankle stuck. There you go, Kyrie. Oh, yeah, Kyrie. Oh, Kyrie. Ooh. That man Kyrie built differently. No. Let me tell you. Bro, my fantasy team this year on ESPN, they were so raw. Like, I literally had one loss. But all because it's Corona business, they had to cancel NBA. So, like, you know how that go. I didn't get to, you know, go to the playoffs or nothing. My team was so stacked. It was crazy. Let's see this. This man hikes. And this one got 50, ain't it? Well, against the Timberwolves. Oh my gosh. Kyrie got like one of the best handles of all time. It's insane. Like, imagine trying to guard this man. Like, ooh. Alright, now check us out. In the comment section, answer this question. If you got paid $500 to play 1-on-1 against Kyrie, 1st-to-5, do you think you would score at least 1 point? Yes or no? Man, Kimba got y'all shot down your cap. Man, stood on one leg, too. That's disrespectful. Ooh. Kimba got some handles, too. Baby Kyrie. How you get crossed up by Porzingis? Oh, it was not bad. Porzingis, that man, he fell off low-key. He was supposed to be, like, one of the best power forwards. Man, Kyrie in the paint is just something different. Like, the way he finishes is crazy. Here go my boy D-Rose again. Yes, sir. Hold on. Ooh. Ooh. And you see, he barely dunks now. So I was so excited when I first seen this. Look at that. Bring back memories. Oh my gosh. That De'Aaron Fox. Man, baby, them boys. That's a nice layup. I ain't gonna cap. What's this? We got Dame though, and I think, ooh. It's like everybody in the Warriors can just shoot threes. Especially their light skin. Oh my goodness, hold up. Oh, he kinda tripped over the screen. I don't know. Oh, nah, he got crossed up. I see Kyrie. Oh my gosh. The way that matches on and put it up, that's crazy. Ooh, that was a buzzer beater. Devontae Graham, I had him on my team at one point, then I traded him. Got a better deal. Little Kimba again. Ooh, that shot went straight in. Austin Rivers. Ooh. That was a nice move. Like, he didn't look at it, but he turned this way and went the other way.
Wait, what? We shouldn't have to pay the full price for Adidas. Wikibon can help with that. Get coupon codes automatically applied to your shopping cart. Download
Wikibon for free. Here go Trae Young. Oh my goodness. Hold up. Yeah, again. Ooh, Will Barton. Went to get it, and then rainbows at home. What a play by Trey. Man, Trey tough. Who that? I don't know who that is. That was a nice move. Okay. RJ Barrett? You ain't hear nothing from him like that this year. Okay, for the Knicks. I feel sorry for him. He played for the Knicks. Here goes Morant. Oh, my. Bro, Morant, he just, bro. The way that, look at his layup, bro. He going to be something tough in the league in a few years. I mean, he already is, but, like, I'm talking about, like, he's going to be MVP type. Yo, Kimba. Oh, my goodness. That's a good move. Well, Kimba again, back to back. Oh my. Warriors some straight trash this year. Oh, that was a nice pick, I ain't gonna lie. But Dennis Smith-Jr, that man, he lucky fell out too. Rookie year. Oh my. Markel Fultz. IT fell out too. I feel sorry for IT though. But the Celtics trade in. You can't mess with John Morant on the fast break. Can we come to that paint? It's over. You don't expect that from Antoine Morey. All that does shoot threes. Ooh, I didn't see that. Bro, I seen this. Hold up. He didn't break Paul George right there. Like, it was a good move and all, but he didn't break Paul George. You can literally see that his shoe got, like, his foot got stuck on another man's foot. That's all it was. That was not a crossover. That was not an ankle breaker. Look at this. Look. You can literally see. Look, you can see that. Man, foot got stuck on his foot. That's all that was. And them boys be hyping it up because it happened so quick. But you, Robert Covington, you got crossed up. Might have been a push off, but you fell. Yeah, it's a push off, but still. You know how it is. Hold up. That was tough. That was tough. I ain't gonna rewind it. Clay showed it. And the man hit him in the head. No, you can't guard Harden, Patrick Beverly. On both of them. This man Harden, man, bro. That man something different. Drew Holiday again. That was a good move. Look at man Lonzo. Here we go, John Morant. Look at that man. That's a pretty good move. He basically got stuck on the screen though, but it's still a good move. Doncic. Oh my gosh. That man fell in his back, bro. Hold up. Man, PJ Tucker fell in his back. Vodka, no. If I ever get crossed like that on my back, I'm just, no. I'm out. I'm pretending like I'm injured. I'm not getting back in the game. Just take me out. Simple. Oh, no. And this man, CJ McCollum, but let me tell you about this man. For the fantasy, the beginning of the year, I chose him on my team. This man was putting up negative points. I swear he put up, like, negative points twice in like four games. So I traded that man. I got him back now though, but like, nah, he was being weak. I had to get my boy Zach LaVine. My boy Paul George. Ooh, that was nice. Yeah, that was nice. Ooh! And then he did the layup too. I like a floater. Let me see that. When I was left. That was. Hey man, shout out to Dumb Yard. Chill out. I'm the Bulls. No, I'm the Bulls, man. That's my team, man. That's my team, bro. Chill. Here go Trae Young. Oh, my. I'm going to trade something different. What's that? This man, Brandon Ingram. I'm actually proud of this man. Like, they was comparing this man to KD, like, when he first came to the league. Like, he never really showed it, but, like, now, after he got the hair right, got a new team, he been showing out. I ain't gonna cap. Yeah, Luka. Throw Kyrie again. Also, Morant this time. Oh, my goodness, bro. Oh, my goodness. Bro, I couldn't guard Kyrie, bro. Mm-mm. This is another app. Oh, come on, man. I was in the video. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, just leave a like and subscribe. You know, the video is going to be in the description. If you want to go check it out yourself. But, you know. That's gonna be another video. I'll see y'all later.